by Mike Hoffman. It was a 101-86 victory for...
Hellcat.